Well, that's good news. I'm loving these patio extensions here.
What are you doing to me, Mary? I thought we were friends. You know, go right from that good news story and then, hey, Russ, how's the patio weather? Well, it's going to suck, actually.
Oh,
so,
yeah. Not this weekend, I guess.
A little bit wet for the following few days. We're going to find you some windows of better weather in there, Mary. I give you my word. But first of all, let's enjoy a BT view, shall we? This one comes to us from Instagram. What a gorgeous shot. That is the view from the Stewamis Chief. Don't know if you've ever had the chance to hike up there, but it is quite spectacular. Thanks to Angad Takes a Hike on Instagram. A beautiful shot there from the top of the Chief. We're at @BT_Vancouver on social media. We're using the hashtag BTViews to share your photos. And let's look at what's coming our way as we head into the holiday weekend. So many sunny afternoons, including yesterday, although the fog hung around. It's a real complex mess going on out here, to be quite honest, trying to figure out where the dominant feature is on that jet stream. There's this draped sort of a trough system here over Vancouver Island that does impact our weather today slightly, but the real kicker comes from this stronger double-barrel jet stream here, pushing in from the eastern Pacific, bumping that whole system through and adding a lot of energy to it. Those fronts will gradually coalesce over about the next 24 hours, and that really means business by about this time tomorrow. So short-term forecast, I want to show you something I'm looking at in the Weather Center. We'll zoom in on the lower mainland. There's really no shower activity out there at all. Saw a couple of light showers in the eastern valley about 45 minutes ago. They're off the radar. We have clouds moving in. Our high-resolution forecast model is initialized with a little rain over the north shore, so we can see that it's already overplaying precipitation amounts. We roll into the afternoon, and it's relatively dry out there. Just lots of cloud cover for it today, so maybe a sprinkle or two, but nothing much more than that. During the night, the rain boundary from Vancouver Island gets closer to us, so that by tomorrow morning, yeah, we're looking at some rain. It's fairly widespread, but fairly light in the morning, and as we progress through Friday afternoon towards day's end, heavier rain, stronger wind. It is looking stormy as we begin our long weekend. So that takes us into Saturday morning. That's not wet all of Saturday. It does taper right off in the afternoon, so your window of better weather is Saturday afternoon, right into Sunday as well. A small chance of showers to go with a couple of sunny breaks. Unfortunately, that holiday Monday outlook, it's a wet one, and it's rather stormy into Tuesday as well.